up, guys? We just got here picking up my boy Cortland. Look at that rascal.
What's up, dude? Richie, are you vlogging right now?
What is up, YouTube? We just got here, currently on our way to the Nogochu Museum.
Guys?
We just got here at the museum. About to take some pictures. Some pictures. Looks like some photographers over there. Shut your mind off and let your heart breathe. You don't need to be worried. I may not have to get my shit together, but ain't nobody gonna love you better. Go, go. What we have here is irreplaceable. No, I will trade this for nothing. I may not have to get my shit together, but ain't nobody gonna love you better than me.
What's up, guys? So we just wrapped up shooting. My boy Ford's holding the camera. Big shout out to him, doing some amazing things with film. We're gonna head out to the South Coast Plaza right now to shoot my cousin. She's gonna be dancing and performing Polynesian dance. So hope you guys enjoy. See you guys there.
What do you think about the film? I mean, iPhone X.
The iPhone. It looks dope. Yeah, but Red is also coming out with a new phone.
What?
They make cameras and they're making the Red Hydrogen, which is supposedly like 3D. So
that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I want to wait on that instead of the iPhone 10. Well, I had a just
what's up,
Corbin? How you doing?
Like a photo shoot.
Oh, is that what you did it for?
Yeah.
We're Island Inspiration gonna bring you greetings from the Isles of Polynesia. We're so pleased to be here today. This is our 11th annual show at the Festival of Children. And we thank you for all your efforts to support these great organizations. We begin our journey in the romantic Isles of French Polynesia. Thank you.
What'd you guys think?
It was fun.
I want to do it.
It's trash, I know, huh?
I'm fascinated. Oh, I gotta come back. I love it.
By the girls?
Oh, man. Nah. Them hips. Them hips.
And the side is only $9.
$9. Just got here at TGI Fridays. Boys, good order, the whole menu. But I'm clean bulking, so I'm just gonna get a steak and salmon. William, what are you getting?
I'm probably gonna get a burger. Keep it simple.
And Zach?
I'm ordering the whole menu.
I don't know. The whole menu?
Two
menus. Two menus. We'll take two of everything.
Just got here to Plato's Closet.
Lifters will be prosecuting.
Wow, why would you look at me? Oh, wait a minute. I got the camera on me. Oh, snap.
Okay, fish store. So, yeah. Hopefully we find something good, but.
Hi guys, so if you don't stop filming, we're gonna have to call the police.
What?
My district manager would like you to contact her if you do want to continue filming in the store.
Okay, so we'd have to go through you guys?
So yeah, you're not allowed to film here, I'm sorry.
Okay, no worries.
Got kicked out of this place because apparently we can't be filming. But yeah.
The lady was following us the whole time.
Yeah, she was low-key like a stalker, like she wanted our number, but, you know, married to the game. To the game.
Yeah, you see that store? We got kicked out of that store right there.
Yeah.
Who's that guy right there? Look at that guy. The walking beast.
Call the cop, man. I was over there looking at a pair of shoes and she's like, all right, I'm done with you. You need to get out.
Mass and weapons, ooh, my favorite.
Bro, choose your weapon.
Hey, she goes to people and starts scaring them.
You look like XXX the Vinci arm. Look at me.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness, I'm realistic. Can't keep my dick in my pants. My bitch don't love me no more. She kicked me out of life, bro. That bitch don't wanna be friends. I give her dick, she got mad. She put her 10 on my dick. Look at my wrist, about 10.
Not bad, man.
Pound of the booth. Bought that shit straight to the booth. Tell me my health is a fool. She said one fuck, bitch, I do. You put a gun on my mask. I put a hole in your parents. I just got lean on my soul.
Babe.
Oh my god.
About to scare some kids at Pepperdine. Stay tuned for that vlog.